I began as a special education teacher. My degree's in special education, obviously. And prior to my highway patrol service, because I wasn't sure whether or not I'd get the opportunity to work with the highway patrol, so I pursued that. That was my interest, because that particular part of our population, I believe, has always interested me.